Hey guys, Phantom Mudkip here, and today I have for you another episode of Gldesert. We go mining today, and who knows, we might find something special. And my question for you is this up, or is this up? You could probably guess, but yeah, we are very high, and I'm going to switch to game mode S right now. Boing! This is the new slime block. Can't wait for 1.8. This makes everything better. But yeah, without further ado, here's Gldesert.
Where do you think we should place the jungle sapling farm? Oh, and can you expand it one this way, all the way down?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, thank you.
Can I not pick up any more? Did you guys make chests yet?
We've got a chest.
Hey, I'm gonna take these.
All right. Thank you.
What's it got in it?
I don't know, some random stuff.
Yeah, I have a bunch of crap. I just can't do anything with it. Like, 11 stacks of gravel.
I have an idea for... That's no, I do not. Dates.
I have one pork chop. You should make it count.
Oh, I've got three. Andy, can you do another pork chop yet?
No.
I would think that you can.
Try.
I don't know. Starter.
I need to wait 10 more minutes.
11 minutes. 11 minutes, 33 seconds.
Okay, that's actually.
So you still don't have any money, right? Is there anything that you can take to sell?
I have 11 stacks of cobblestone, if you can take that.
Damon, why'd you put the wood fence in the back?
Oh, what wood fence? That was not me.
Andy, why'd you put the wood fence in the back?
I had 5 wood fence. What was I supposed to do with it?
I was going to expand that out though.
So how cool does this look? Maybe leave that here.
Yeah, leave that. Leave the single stone path right there like that. I'm thinking about going left and letting you start a farm. Does that sound good? Or do you still have any dirt?
20.
Do you want to, I don't know, maybe take over this mine over here and just start building a farm in it?
Good. And I can use it as mine.
Why not both?
Man, you're breaking the rules of Minecraft.
I broke Minecraft.
I didn't even make a shot.
Oh, Andy, I've got a shovel if you want it.
I will take it.
Got a shovel too, yeah.
Yeah, we both have shovels. So you can just have those. And here, you can have the iron axe too. Yeah.
Absolutely, man. No. Can you tell me how terrible this is?
All right, give me a sec.
Filled in the middle with
sand. But the middle was going to be the middle was going to be grass.
Yeah, no, but we didn't have any grass. So I just plopped that in there for now. I just want, because there was some cobblestone already in there, so I was like, eh, might as well finish it.
So much fun.
Damon, what are you doing?
Right now, I'm filling this in with cobblestone. Oh,
okay. I thought we were filling doing the... Oh, okay, the wall. Never mind.
Right. Yeah, the wall. Yeah,
you're good. How much does this go for? One, two, three, and then wall. So this is one, two, three, and then wall. So right here. Damon, stand on the edge of the wall. Please and thank you. On that other side. Damon.
What?
Can you go on the other side? Oh, stand on the wall.
Here?
Yeah, on the other side. On the other side. Like over here. Over side. Here.
Wow, I'm retarded.
So yeah, stand against the wall. Okay. So then that means this is
the other side of what? That.
So it's one, two, three. Just keep standing right there. You replaced part of the wall with cobblestone, right?
Yes. Except for the middle chunk, because I was keeping the line thing going on.
Wait, so is this the is this wall? Yes, this is wall.
Yeah,
this is
dog.
This is dog? Yes. All right. Yeah, you're good now.
Yeah, I moved.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Oh.